Chavez is a senior at Chavez Cathedral Catholic High School. He's coached by Tom Jason, Gigliotti, Tom Balls, John Balls. His record is 40-4.
Please don't go that way. Please do not go that way.
He's a full-time conference champion. Third to CIF. First is San Ysidro, first is San Diego City, second is San Pasquale, and second is CIA. His opponent, Alexander Graves, he's a junior from San Marcos High School, coached by Brody Vargas. Last year, first in league, second in CIA, third in Masters.
What's the blue guy?
This year, first in Carlsbad, first in Costa Canyon, third at the Mayan Classic, first in CIF.
The Cathedral kid's body is not, it's long, so you can't really throw on the way you can throw something shorter. So it's like trying to throw a long pencil. It takes more to get it to go over.
Never lie. You're about to be that escape. You didn't know about that.
Oh, no, it's a conundrum.
You're like a spider right now.
Yeah, it's a conundrum. And if he leg rides you, you just, oh, you messed up. You got to grab me out of that before you even get there.
Whoa!
There's a grabbing attempt. There goes another one. There's a leg right. What was I just talking about? Oh no. You don't want that. None of that. Nobody wants anything to do with that. Oh, it's so deep inside. Just.
Can you imagine saying that?
Carl Stalin and the Cathedral Kid.
Yeah, I got my ass up.
Warning.
Okay. So you're taking note of it. Get around that ankle. So he's down underneath his cross. That's yeah. Awesome. My move early on in this match, it's starting to get really bad. He has to get something right now. Against the thrower, you have to throw him. Try to grab his elbow and roll him.